SmackDown starts with The Miz and John Morrison doing an in-ring dirt sheet, and then Braun Strowman comes out, and Miz and Braun have a match, and Braun wins with a running power slam. Shinsuke Nakamura versus AJ Styles in the Intercontinental Title Tournament, and AJ wins with a springboard forearm. Charlotte Flair versus Bayley, and Bayley wins with a roll-up holding onto the ropes. Dolph Ziggler and Sonya Deville versus Otis and Mandy Rose, and Sonya wins with a running knee to the back of the head. Jeff Hardy versus Sheamus in the Intercontinental Title Tournament, and Jeff wins with a roll-up. Well, see you next week for the next SmackDown synopsis.